Hey, alright. Yes, I'm live. So you're probably wondering, why Arrow? Partially because not many people have beaten it. I think less than 10 people, actually. That'd be pretty cool to be in a club of only 10 people who beaten the level. And also, it's easier than Glide. However, I still think it's like Extreme Demon difficulty. Am I going to fully quit Glide? I don't know, we'll see. Alright, Arrow. I somehow did a 15 to 78 run. I'm not new to this level. I am pretty new, you know. I started like 3 days ago, and I somehow have surpassed 63% of the level. In normal mode, I have 10. I've learned basically every part besides the first drop, that is. This level's pretty unbalanced, however, it's still flukeable, so we'll see what happens to me when I play from zero. Oh, also not much decoration, so I don't need to worry about lag as much. No, screw it, we're just gonna play from zero. Is it weird that I love Lucky shirt? Oh yeah, y'all like my shirt? Yeah, it attracts everyone, you know? Sorry to steal your girl, but it's just what I gotta do, you know? I can't help myself, you know? I'll try to save some for the rest of you guys. Check DMs, I sent you the best thing. All right, let's check DMs. Did you really send me the best thing? Oh my, what is this? Watch out, he's gonna steal your girl. I'm not sure if I like that or hate that, but it's a thing. It is a thing indeed. I was gonna say that I have to like stop streaming at 3 p.m., but in reality, I'm probably not gonna stream for that long. Oh my god! Oh my god, dude. Oh, okay. Come on, man. All right, whatever. That's a pretty good run anyways. This guy's really playing Arrow. No way. Do you agree with him? Raid. Oh shoot, it's an actual raid. I didn't think it was an actual raid. Okay, hey guys, how's it going? Cool, new best, let's go, dude, yeah. Sea pony. Can we normalize calling it a sea pony instead of a seahorse? Or like, just call the baby seahorses like sea ponies. Actually, hold on, I'm gonna search that up. What do you call a baby seahorse? It's called a fry? Guys, are you seeing this? It's called a fry. Who named that? Dude, I hate that person. Bro, call it sea ponies, easy. Boom. Got you a better name than Fry. Why do we eating those baby seahorses? No! Oh, I just created a dreadful meme. Math raid. Two raids in one stream? Are you serious? Dude, I don't get raids ever, and I got two in one stream. Are you serious? That's insane. Oh my goodness. 25! Bro, I'm actually losing it. Oh, bro, rest in peace headphones, I guess. Sure. Who was this handsome man named Math? Yes! I got you the drop. Let's go, dude. I got you the drop. Oh, that feels so good. Finally. Hello, how's it going? Hey, Cobrablitz has entered the stream. How you doing? My level. Yes, sir. Your level. And it's a pretty good level, let me tell you.
I'm not saying this because you're here. This is a legitimately good level.
Yo, Mr. Lucky 7, what's your hardest? Okay, my hardest is Future Funk, but that doesn't reflect my skill because I got 84 on Glide, but was too mad to continue. How? Glide is literally the worst extreme to do as a first extreme. Dude, honestly, I don't know what I was thinking. Literally, my only reasoning was that, oh yeah, no straight fly, it's 60 hertz friendly, I should do it. The heck? Use macOS? Yeah. Kinda sucks. Not just kinda, it does suck. Does it not lag? Oh, it does lag. I just have to, like, not butcher my space.
Yeah, how do you do 10% consistently? Can you tell me? I don't know how. Or is it not consistent? It's just the bad part.
Yes! Yes! That's what we've been- I didn't die at the dual UFO! Oh my gosh!
You actually got somewhere.
I don't care that I died at a free part. I am- Yes, dude!
You got somewhere though, dude.
Yes, dude! Progress, let's go. That was a good one, that was a good one. New best pog. Time to die at the wave. Yes! That's what I've been waiting for. Let's go, dude. I know it's a 2% difference, but like, technically the 38 death wasn't really a 38 death. And the star. Yo, I'm getting far.
Hi, idiot.
Oh, hey.
Wait, what? Oh, what's up, Cobra? Hey. What's up?
Hey, yeah, so we have you actually joined at the right time. I'm actually getting far on arrow. Just give me a second.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, by the way, we have some questions.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ah, right, 32. So. Dumb death. All right.
Arrow. Yeah. By the way, I died at 85 yesterday, and I got 84 like 30 minutes ago, and
in my mid start crying, Lamal.
Lamal, I didn't.
I forgot where 84 and 85 was. Was that like the mini wave spam part?
Yeah. No, it's like right at the end of the mini wave, approaching the UFO. I'm so stupid. All right, so we have a question about 10. Why? Why didn't you change the gameplay of it? Why?
10.
10.
Oh, you mean the mini cube where like you have to hit the AH blocks and stuff, and like there's black orbs and stuff.
10. It's that
UFO transition. UFO transition.
Oh.
Yep.
You mean the green orb? You mean the green orb where you have to hit the roof and then hit the green orb with
yes,
the
sir.
UFO?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, that part. Yeah, you have to really get used to that part because you have to hit. You have to, like hit the UFO portals.
All right, thanks for that. Now I'll do it first attempt. Are you ready? Are you ready?
One more question. What the dog doing though?
Hey, let me get him in. Hey, let me get one too.
Let me hold one.
Yeah, you get that right there. What the dog doing?
By the way, okay. Yeah. Make sure before you go, make sure to not get all the high school girls pregnant. All right.
I'm very ugly, so you don't have to worry about that.
What you mean, the Epsilon video?
Bro, I couldn't even finish that. I was too busy giving birth.
Oh.
New best smiley face. I thought I already died, but I kept going. I was like, what the heck? So I didn't have enough time to react. my gosh! Dang it, dude, the freaking transition.
You got 69!
No, shut up! No, my chat's gonna freaking be so bad, dude. My hand was slipping off the keyboard during the spam, and I thought it was gone. No, my chat is actually bad. My chat is so bad.
Meanwhile...
I did it. Oh my god, yes.
Nice.
I did it. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Yay. Let's go, yes. Nice. Yes, let's go, dude. God.
That's so relieving, dude. I don't even care. That's actually so relieving, bro. Yes. Okay. I knew I was gonna die at the final wave. I'm just so freaking finally relieved I got to it. Oh my gosh. I'm genuinely really happy. Freaking idiot! You idiot, bro! Frick, no! Oh my god! You idiot! That's free! No! That's free! Oh my god, you idiot! That's gotta be one of my worst fails, bro. That's actually free. That's everything past the wave is free. Yes! Let's go! Let's go, yes! Oh! Oh! Oh my god, yes, dude! Oh! I beat Arrow! Oh! Yes! 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 Oh my god, dude, I beat Arrow! I just... Yes! Oh my gosh, it's so freaking good to finally beat a level! Oh my god, like the last level I beat was like 9 circles back in April, dude. Finally, let's go! Oh my god! How many attempts? Oh! Dude, that is way too many attempts, bro. Alright, now this is the part of the video where I like give my opinion. This level is like really unbalanced. The beginning is like extremely hard, which I do enjoy in a level. I really like when the beginning is hard, but the other parts aren't. But the final wave is like also just incredibly hard for no reason. However, some of the gameplay is like actually really fun. I did kind of enjoy the experience, even though like I definitely did not enjoy dying at 87. The level is very flukable despite what happened to me. And the song is so good. The song is just amazing, bro. Overall, I think I'd give it about a 6.5 out of 10. I'd recommend it if you're familiar with levels from like Carmel and like Jonathan. Gosh, I beat it, dude. Let's go. It took a whole month, which did not feel like a month. That went by really quickly. You might think that's really long, but in my standards, that's pretty quick, you know? 8 months of Glide intensifies. Oh, speaking of which, I guess that means next I'm doing Glide. This is gonna suck. I'm definitely not gonna get to it right away, probably in January. But anyways, thank you so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy, please do leave a fat thumbs up, because that's what everybody says, subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Goodbye. I wanna be the one. I wanna be the one.